there will be a test of the Cleveland County Emergency Warning System. Only sirens will be tested. Please remember, this is only a test.
Communications from 255. 55. All Bowling Springs units clear riverfront. Incident turned over to Duke Power on scene.
10-4.
Medic 21, Shelby Station 1, Delta response, chest pain, 342 West Grover Street. Medic 21 and Shelby Station 1, Delta response, chest pain, 342 West Grover Street, cross streets are Lee and Hendrick Road, 1157.
Take a look at the call up at you.
Seven. Go ahead.
25 minutes, busy.
10-4 now.
Medic 37, Alpha response, reference sickness. Dallas is south, 1530 South Lafayette Street. Medic 37, Alpha response sickness, 1530 South Lafayette Street at Dallas is south, 1159.
37, copy, show us.
37. 37.
Go ahead,
37. 10-4. Patient's BP was 250 over 146, just 10-14.
Thank you.
725 Chevy.
Go ahead.
I'll be 1096.
10-4.
The next test will be on Saturday, April 1st. This concludes this test at 1202.